like that kind of.
Well, I think he loves that kind of show. Yeah. It's all about like fine tuning and like it's just dancing, right? He said he liked it. I said, what was the guy's name? Because it's like an old, we only tell the good guys and stuff. So why do they all have this stuff?
Because it's hard.
It's hard? Okay. It was RVH.
Oh my god.
Oh, we can talk about it later. I'll ask Carter, he'll tell you what RVH is. I'll say, you like coming off the cold square with your RVH? You're going to be impressed. Oh. Hmm. There you go.
That one there is RBH. That's a VH. That's an RBH.
Oh, okay. That one. Oh, okay. Why would they do RBH? At least like when you're sliding, is that why they're not hard?
No, well, it's a...
Oh, cool. Well, thanks. Nobody tells me this stuff. And when I say nobody, I mean my kid. Oh yeah, there you go.
What the kid just did was a VH, but it went past him though. But RVHs are way too overused. But when you do an RVH, there's lots of room.
How long have you been going with him?
4 years.
Oh, 4 years.
Yeah.